should I say, the absent honoree. Amen. We pray her strength. Amen. Just by looking at that. Amen. She's done some things, leaps and bounds, so we need prayer on them so they can continue to work. Amen. And to us, awesome woman of God, I can't wait to hear you, so I'm not up here to do anything but just to say thank you. Amen. And continue to testify. Just from the crack house to the pot house. That's just about it for me, from the crack house to the pot house. And the Bible says beauty is vain. And favor is deceitful. But the woman that feareth the Lord shall be praised. I want you to understand that there's power in fearing the Lord. That's the woman that God is looking for. I'm going to say this and sit down because my testimony is just too long. Amen. I've been from the Voodoo Prince, amen, as a lover, and to the crack house and all types of things. So it would just take me, and I don't want to not have wisdom tonight because this woman of God needs to come. Amen. But I will say this. Amen. There was a little young girl and her mother was walking through the store. Amen. And her mother was in the cosmetic aisles. And while she walked, the little girl maneuvered through the aisles. When she got over there by the toy section, she saw a superhero woman doll up. And so she walked over to her because she was amazed with this toy. So she touched it, it moved, but it didn't fall. So the little girl was amazed. So she said, she hit it and it came back up at her. And she said, well, wow, this is strange. I've never seen a toy like this. Y'all know the superhero dolls. And then she kicked it and it got back up. And the little girl was just getting more and more amazed. She punched it and it came back out. And everything she did to this doll somehow it jumped back up at her. So this was strange. So she ran back to where her mother was. And her mother said, what happened? She said, Mommy, you got to come with me. I got to show you something that I've never seen. She took her mother down the aisle where the doll was. She said, Mommy, watch this. She kicked it. She said, looked at her mother. Mother was looking. She slapped the doll. The doll came back. Her mother looked. She slapped it again, and it kicked it all the way down. And when it came back, she said, Mommy, I don't understand. I hit it. I kicked it. Everything I do, it just keeps going. She said, I can't really explain it to your daughter, but it's something like this. Something on the inside.